This is the result of deforestation in the Amazon rainforest.
20 years ago, the carbon dioxide levels were much less than they are now. Due to this, many animal species died, causing many native groups such as the Kayapa, who live in the jungles of the Amazon, to suffer from food shortages.
Millions of people rely on trees around the world as trees provide things such as wood, oxygen, and food.
It is estimated within over 100 years, all the rainforests from Earth will be destroyed.